Police have arrested a suspect in connection with an overnight shooting in Elk Grove. This one happened just before 1 o'clock this morning at a home near the intersection of Kelsey and Lujan Drive. Police say a 51-year-old was taken into custody and another person was taken to the hospital. What led up to the shooting, though, is still unclear, but police say the incident appears to have been isolated.